superstars the world over all compete in search of the WWE Cruiserweight Championship. The road to the title begins tonight on 205 Live.
Corey Graves, Michael Cole, and the commentary answer to Ari and Daivari.
Kendrick executes his plan and sends his opponent packing.
Tony Nese, as athletic and high-flying as he is strong, a real hybrid athlete, which only makes him that much harder for an opponent to prepare for. Auckland hasn't let up all night, guys. They are absolutely fired up for this one.
Good golly, what a knee.
Pump handle. Slam.
That is a great reversal.
Delivering the suplex.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Double underhook suplex. Oh, here we go. Catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
Tony Nese has truly earned his nickname of the premier athlete since joining 205 Live. He's not only racked up some big wins, he's also maintaining the best physique in WWE.
Hooked up and hurricanrana.
It looks like the Brian Kendrick has got the momentum.
When this guy's on, look out. Sit out, Gourd Buster. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Oh, foot just stomping down. He's in control.
Look out. Michael, you mentioned Nice's physique, and trust this uncrowned pose down champion over here. It's not easy to stay in shape on the road, but Nice somehow does it.
And he reminds us every time he's on that ramp, fellas. He's counted so many abs on the way to the ring, he should start to bring an abacus.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
And it's Nice showing some agility. Teed off. Elbow drop.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. Mention of Gooch Driver. Absolutely planted.
Harsh impact.
Here's Tony Nice into the quick cover.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He's not giving up that easy.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Got him where he wants him.
Up.
Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
And he's heading back in.
Woo-wee.
And now latching on.
This could be it.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Here's Tony Nice into the quick cover.
One, two, three.
Nice with the win.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Check them out here.
This was another great moment.
Here is your winner, the premier athlete, Tony Nice.
Tremendous showing tonight for Tony Nice.
Proving that he's more than just a chiseled body, Tony Nice grabs the win.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Skilled this guy is so early in his career.
I'm gonna start bringing a radar gun to his matches to find out just how fast he's going.
And his opponent from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, gentlemen, Jack Gallagher!
The quintessential English gentleman. An incredibly unique scientific wrestling style, but a dangerous, dangerous man.
Yeah, Jack Gallagher known for taking his time when it comes to breaking down and debilitating his opponents.
dangerous, dangerous man. Could have a long, successful career here in WWE. The gentleman Jack Gallagher is a throwback to English legends like Johnny Saint, William Regal, and Robbie Brookside. That means Gallagher can fly or tie into knots.
And handle his pops.
Would you listen to this crowd? The global phenomenon that is the WWE clearly extends to Auckland, guys. And look at hung up on the second rope.
Now look at his aggression.
Uh-oh, submission move. How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Yikes. What a chop!
That'll light up your chest.
Boom!
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Picture-perfect dropkick.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Clothesline. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Look at this here, unique version of the abdominal stretch.
Incredibly painful.
Just sending a message there.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
What a really great swinging neck breaker. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Now trampling the opposition.
He's just in so much pain right now. He's just about there. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Cross the shoulders.
What impact.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective. In the face. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He can turn up the heat at will, it seems.
Close quarters, knee strike. Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Incredible athleticism. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective. He's not looking good here, guys. Heading up top.
High risk. Here we go. Cover.
Two. Oh, my God. He's done it. He's done it. And here's another look at what made that match so special. And finally,
Gulak's considered one of the best pure technical competitors and submission specialists in the world today.
The man from the city of brotherly love, Drew Gulak, shows no such thing to his opponents in the ring. Would you listen to this crowd? The global phenomenon that is the WWE clearly extends to Auckland, guys.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
In full control. Controlling the tempo.
Ouch.
In full control. Controlling the tempo. Working for control.
Look at this.
Northern Lights. Uh-oh.
Really just laying it in.
Drop kick hits the mark. Watch out. Here comes Drew Gulak.
You better hope this stamina holds up.
Too soon. Nasty impact. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression.
Ooh, right to the gut.
Watch out.
Running bulldog. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Oh, my God, a DDT! Spiked him. Slap! The cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael. Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Powerful contact by Gulak. Through Gulak. Going for an early pin.
And the match continues.
Lariat. He's getting a little battered now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
And Daivari makes the cover. Oh, a quick kick out by Gulak.
Keep all your signs down. Gulak isn't out of this one yet.
Oh, but he's close. Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a knee. the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
Duvall is rolling.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Struggling a bit here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Back now inside the ring.
Nine.
Wow, that was close.
Come on, he knew what he was doing the whole time.
Picture-perfect drop kick.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Knee to the spine.
He's got him covered.
Oh, that's a kick out by Gulak.
It's way too early. Oh, the arm's trapped.
You don't see that very often.
Drew Gulak going for an early pin.
He kicks out before three.
Try for it early.
Just raking the face. Ripping in the eyes and the face.
Von Erich-esque.
Look at this. He is just reeling from that offense. The change of strategy has to be his next move.
Uh-oh.
Dragging the leg
too close to the ropes.
Here we go for the win.
One, two.
He's got some fight left in him.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
School skills.
He is a one-man game in there.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
Oh, it could be nap time.
And he somehow frees himself from the hold.
I guess it's going to take more than that to put him away here tonight.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often.
He thinks he has it. Kick out at two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Uh-oh.
Dragon slick.
And the ropes save him there.
people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two, three.
And Drew Gulak is your winner.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
He's getting it done here. Man, oh man, look at that.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Akira Tozawa starting things off here. We'll be looking to take flight right away. Would you listen to this crowd? The global phenomenon that is the WWE clearly extends to Auckland, guys. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, drop kick from behind.
Beautiful senton. Ooh, bullseye.
He's got the shoulders down.
For a long, long time. Now he's gonna soak it in. Soak in the, no, wait a minute. Oh, a kendo stick!
He's gonna remember this for a long time for a different reason.
And now talking trash.
Message sent loud and clear.